Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to set up configure your Google Workspace account into the Android device. Be with me while I am going to show you how to set up Workspace account in Android device. Open Gmail app on your Android device. Click on add an email address. Select Google because we are using Google Workspace. Enter your email ID. For demo example, I have entered my email ID, my test email ID. So, in your case, you will need to enter your email ID. Click on next. Enter your password. Click on next. Click on agree. Click on next. Click on accept. We can see my test ID is added to the Android device. Now please contact me through Gmail. Just click on click. You can see my email is missing. It is changed already. So you can see my old email ID. My old email is changed in this Android device. So this is how I set up my Workspace account into the Android device. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.